Apolda Station is a through station on the Halle-Bebra railway in the town of Apolda in the German state of Thuringia. It was opened on April 1, 1890, and Deutsche Bahn assigns it to Category 4.